celebrate, Jesus asks us to forgive. What does that mean? If I take your toy and then I say I'm sorry, does Jesus think that I should say, what does Jesus think I should say? I forgive you. Jesus doesn't think we should say, I'm not going to forgive you. I don't like you anymore, right? So in our story, basically Jesus said, the people say, okay, somebody took my toy. I have to forgive them one time. Okay, the kid took my toy again, and I have to forgive him again. And again, and again, and again. Six, seven times. So he took my toy seven times, and I forgive him seven times. Do you guys think you could do that? If somebody kept taking your toy over and over again? Mm-hmm. You could maybe do it seven times? Hold on a second. What about you're playing with somebody, they took it seven times, and now they take it, they took it that many times. Can you still forgive them? You still want to play with that kid? What about now? Jesus says, I still forgive him. And I still gotta forgive him. Oops, pop it in there. Okay, so here's my thing. I counted these marbles. So I know there's 50 marbles in there. Okay, so I forgave the boy or the girl 50 times. In our Bible story, Jesus says I have to forgive even more than that. And you know what? I'm all out of forgiveness. What do I do then?
You're forgiven.
I can pick up the marbles, right? What Jesus says is sometimes it's really, really hard to forgive. And when it's really, really hard to forgive, some of the only reason that we can forgive is then if we pray to God and say, God, this is a really hard situation. Can you help me and help me forgive this person? And that's because it's hard. It's a lot of forgiveness. It's a lot of saying, okay, I'm going to try again. That's part of what the Bible teaches us. So keep trying. All right, we're going to hold hands and say a prayer. All right. Are you all ready? All right, dear God.
Dear God.
Thank you for forgiving us.
Thank you for forgiving us.